weapons restrictions lifted.
Thank you.
Right on.
Sam, if you'd like someone to take care of a standard delivery for you, you can put the relevant cargo in a share locker. Should a fellow porter decide to lend you a hand, they can deliver the cargo to its destination, where it'll be held in a nearby storage unit.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked. Welcome to Late Knot City. Proceed to distribution center. Keep on keeping on. Keep on keeping on. Sam Porter Bridges.
Okay.
Hey, Sam. Good to see you. Guys like you make me proud to be part of Bridges. Thank you, Sam. Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
You may select partial delivery to submit required cargo currently in your possession and return with the remainder when convenient. Once the cargo submitted meets or exceeds requirements, you may designate the order complete at any time.
Nice. The great deliverer comes through again. The server's in perfect condition. It's a real relief to know all our records are safe. Thank you so much.
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Late Knot City was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own? Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery-powered. Fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain. Best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Late Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs. Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. But like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit, you mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it, in person. Meet me at the Distro Center, south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
The world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. There's just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.
Sam, a lot of clients are requesting you by name. Now, while there are orders we need you to accept, which are critical to the expansion of the chiral network, there are others that you can take or leave at your discretion. It goes without saying, though, that it's in everyone's best interest for you to do as much as you can. And more work means more rewards.
Prepped a prototype bot for transport. Now you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable, they could revolutionize our supplies distribution network. A lot's riding on this, so be careful out there.
Sam, to build new road, you need to get to the paver first.
Me.
Make sure you carry pizzas properly at all times. If you do something stupid, like turn it on its side, you'll ruin it. Sam, looks like you're coming up on that auto paver. Get it going and you'll have yourself a road in no time flat. Job, Sam. That road is a sight to behold. This is only the beginning. Creating a transport network that spans the continent is key to our future. That's why it's important that you utilize any and every paver you come across to rebuild our highways and byways. Imagine how much easier your work would be if you could drive from coast to coast.
Delivering cargo.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. Thank you for your continued support. Good work.